getting this before I start it. It's too low. Do a balancing act on. We're good. Okay. So, I actually started streaming yesterday, but I saved the recording. So, that's what I'm gonna have to do now. So, I have to start from the beginning. So, because I also... Okay. So, I'm going to try to reenact my initial reactions from yesterday. That way, anyone who can see the save clip later, gets an idea of what it was like. I mean, it won't be 100% accurate because I can't remember all the bullshit I said, but... Okay. Okay, so yeah, welcome to Far Cry 5. It's a game I've been looking forward to for a long time. Actually, I only started looking forward to it when I started seeing the ads for it back in December? I think it was December. So we're gonna be playing as a female. Yeah, I want to be a chick. Yeah, we're gonna override that. Because we're starting from the beginning. We will not let them imitate their depravity hurt us anymore. The father. Okay, cat, stop making noise down there. I have two cats. They're kind of rambunctious. Noting.
Montana. Big sky country.
So pretty.
The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Oh, I just kind of loved how realistic this phone footage looks in the game engine.
They were different.
It looks amazing.
Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they...
Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Oh, it's a... That's why you don't have your phone on in cult church. Oh, boy.
Their leader,
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Ow. That's gonna hurt. Lovely. Very lovely.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. You're wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
That's for sure. I want to watch my YouTube
crossing
videos.
Over the hand bay now.
Oh, he's got a nice statue. But it's not made of pure fucking gold like Pagan Min statues, so I don't like it as much.
We're officially in Peggy country.
You need to get a statue made of pure fucking gold. That's what you need to do.
So we can turn this bird
I'm
around.
Not sure if I'm quoting Bacon
right
like on that one.
Federal warrant, Sheriff? No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff.
Joseph Seed's gonna learn that. I have a cup. I do cup things. Brad, I'll hardly turn my head around this fucking helicopter. I can't see anything.
Where's the fucking scenery?
Oh, I see a bridge. It's a nice looking bridge.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
Yeah, we'll
explain. Therefore, over and out.
Kid.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate. PG. Peggy's is what the locals call them.
Okay.
You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Yeah, I'm looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
I'm not scared. Cap. I do cap.
Oh, my Jesus.
That's a nice
this is a bad idea.
Last
yeah.
chance, Marshal.
Bad idea, guys. Bad idea.
We're going in.
Yeah, we're going in.
Set her down.
This is going to be a nice, quick, easy arrest. I don't see anything that could possibly go wrong. Oh, look. They got a flamethrower. Such a lovely. Such a lovely set town.
Dispatch.
Lovely people here.
You still there?
Yes. Go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn
Send in everybody.
If you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff.
Send the fucking army.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie!
Yeah?
All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Yeah, yeah. Let's go arrest her. Crazed cult leader in the middle of all his crazy cultists. I don't see anything that could possibly go wrong with this situation.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open.
Hey, guys, what's up? We're here to arrest your father.
What are they doing here?
Be calm.
We're here to do cop
stuff. Go about your
they
business.
Kind of, they
concern.
Seem friendly. Look all the guns they got. That guy's got a gun. That guy's got a gun.
It's just fine.
They all seem super Christ. Friendly. I love being friends with these guys. Such lovely music I hear. Oh, I hear doggos. Sweet little doggos. That looks so scary. Because they're gonna be cool. Just gonna kill them.
Quietly. Calmly.
Calmly.
You got it?
Fine.
Hudson,
just
do
a quick rest. Everything is gonna be
let any of these people get in.
Good to go.
Rookie?
If wrong, it's gonna happen.
Me.
We're gonna just rest him, and we're gonna
just
leave, and then we're gonna I'm gonna
to
go home and have beer.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
Yeah.
You'll be fine.
Oh, you're hot.
Something is coming.
Yeah, we're coming to arrest you, sorry.
You feel it, can you? We are creeping toward the edge.
I don't like the way he talks.
And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next.
Guys.
They will come.
We're just
they will try to take from us,
and
take our guns. Take our freedom.
Our freedom.
Take our faith. We will
oh,
not let
God.
Them.
Sheriff, come on
along. Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff, huh?
There will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward.
Give him
keep your hands where I can see him.
All you other guys, you stay put.
There
we are just gonna...
The locusts in our garden.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand.
Everybody, calm down. Calm down. There's no need to get all hyped up. We got calm.
We knew this moment would come.
Nice calm.
Calm. We've prepared for it. Go. Go.
God will not let them take me.
Bye. Goodbye.
Open the first seal, and I heard as it were the noise of thunder when a before beast say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw.
The sky. Really,
and behold.
I don't know what it's about the way he talks, but it really just makes you kind of.
And hell falls.
Nice tattoos, by the way, guy. Okay.
Rookie.
You're under. Okay, you can do it.
Son of a bitch.
With pleasure.
God will not let you take me.
I don't like the way you're staring at me right now.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Gotcha. You're coming with this.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Yep, just cuffed him. We're gonna get out of here, we're gonna take off the helicopter, and then yep, he's going on jail.
Let's go.
Nothing's gonna go wrong, just one simple, easy arrest.
Yeah. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Yep.
Marshal, take point.
I agree.
Going right.
On it.
Get the fuck out of here.
Stay on the path, rookie.
It's really hard to walk.
Back up.
Yeah, bit move, bitch.
Everyone, keep back.
Keep
up.
I am a federal marshal.
I am trying to. I walk so fucking slowly. I'm sorry. Oh, see this? Yep, we're resting him. Nothing's going on now. Fuck in there! Yep. Oh my god, there's such a swarm in this place! Ooh! Just like, yeah, just like, yeah, I can't cut my back right now, I'm just gonna chill. Goodbye! We're going down! Hey, put your hands there! Makes more fun.
I was blind, but now
well,
I see.
Things are off to a good start, aren't they? Please stop staring into my soul.
God wouldn't let you take me.
Okay, God wouldn't let you take me.
Please. I need to know what's going on.
Alright, that's fine.
Dispatch.
Oh my god.
Everything is just fine here.
Yep, just fine.
Do you need to call anyone.
Yes, Father.
She's in on it.
Praise be to you.
She ain't in Sam Jam.
No one is coming to save you.
I don't like you. You are creepy. You're a creepy ass motherfucker. I think you are.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan.
Well, everything's not going according to my plan. My entire night is ruined. I was going to arrest you. I was going to go home. I was going to have a couple of beers.
We will take what we need.
Not going to happen anymore. Now I'm hanging upside down in a helicopter and there's a crazy cult just all over the fucking place.
The Harbingers of Doom will see the truth.
Yeah, but not Kelly, right? I agree with that.
Begin the revive!
Come on, get out of here.
Uh-oh.
Get the fuck off me!
Oh no! My pen! Goodbye!
Jesus Christ!
God, fucking cheap though! Oh, this is flames!
Let them burn! God's will!
Yeah, let us burn. This is fine. I am perfectly content with the situation right now. I'm out of here, bitch! Run, bitch! Run, 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 run! I'm running! I'm running! I'm running! Run faster! Come on, you stupid L3! Run, little.
Water again.
For the glory and the power.
Here you go, that situation. My stick.
Yes, I shall take the stick.
Fill me my stick.
Dude over there. Okay. I know what to do. Remain stealthy. Oh, I am super stealthy. I am. Stealthy, stealthy.
Ha ha ha.
Here, would you like
to? It's bad.
Get a stick up your ass.
I got to navigate again.
Yeah. Ooh, a pipe. I like that better than the stick. Got some more ammo. That's important. Where is the powder? Howie, I hurt my bum bum.
Okay, I got a pipe. Okay.
Unstoppable. I'm unstoppable force. I hear you. I hear you.
Hello.
Yeah, I hear you.
I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. I'm gonna issue a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get
him. We'll get him. The father will see to that.
If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
I'm alive.
It's like looking for a needle in a haystack.
The midget fucking things. You can never find me. I am unfindable.
You won't get away with what you've done.
I'm not. Oh, they're right behind me. They almost saw me.
I know you hear me.
Yeah, I can hear you just fine. I hear you crystal clear.
Take him to the bridge.
will protect me. This pipe will, that's what. Okay, I think no one's directly behind me anymore, so I can just walk. I hear birds. Ooh, a dead dude.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry, Rogue. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I thought they got you.
Come on. Come on. Should have knocked and let you know it's me.
Come on.
I'm coming.
Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away.
Yeah, we're gonna risk him out.
Fucking lunatics.
That they are, my friend. That they are.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie.
Yes.
First things first.
Okay.
Gotta arm ourselves.
Yeah.
Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do.
We're just gonna shoot.
There's a road out there.
Everyone.
We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
No one's home. Father, Dad, motherfucker. Nah.
Keys for the truck. Cover me.
Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Keep them off me.
All right, let's go. It's holy ass. Got it.
Hurry! Take them out! Yeah! That's it! Light them up! Blow them to hell! On my right! Damn it! Gotta lose them!
I got one. Got you. Thanks. Got you. I'm free.
Damn it! In front! Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, Billion! Goodbye, we're dead. Rest in peace, us. Oh, I love this music. Yeah, just leave me here. I can get out by myself. I got out by myself. I'm a mouse.
You know what that shit means?
Nope. Except he's crazy.
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Yep, I can agree with that statement.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war.
Whoops.
Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Sorry. I can make it up to you, I promise.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
But you're not gonna do a smart thing, are you? You're gonna do the awesome thing and let me just blast them all to pieces. Oh, thank you.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it.
Aw, I like my uniform.
There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Yep, let's unfuck the situation. I decide I like this face. There you go. I think this hairstyle is fine. I'm just gonna quickly go to the other ones, just really quick. This one's just fine. I'm gonna go with the default hairstyle. Gotta have some nice gloves. That's always important. Alright, gonna talk to Ditch. What's in here?
Anyone there? Peggy's rolled in here like an army. Started throwing people into trucks, taking our food, and then I just heard nothing but gunfire. Both are dying. Please, someone help us!
I'll help Skid. It's a nice aquarium. Richard Dodge Roosevelt served 2 nights in jail for contempt of court after contesting his right to collect rainwater in what the state has defined as a reservoir. Mr. Roosevelt has operated his rainwater collection without a proper permit, in flagrant violation of mountain laws, said the Water Resource Department Deputy Director Edwin Garcia. Mr. Roosevelt is contesting the charges. Okay. Anything else? There.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
Anything in here? Ammo. That's always good to have. Nice surplus of ammo. Oh, it's cold in here. I need to put on a sweater or something.
Eli! Eli, you there? Eli, can you hear me? This is Dutch! Come in! Over. Eli!
Come here, deputy. We need to talk.
Sure.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Albus, super
those fuckers
careful.
Are willing to die for that psychopath that's feeding them.
A shovel. Kitty, kitty, no, no, kitty, 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 bad kitty, bad, no. Is it just me or is there a kitty? I should check the disc. A pipe. I like the pipe. Ooh, everything's so great.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's 4 ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people. They might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built 2 goddamn shrines on this island alone. third. You can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Literally, in those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Alright, because I'm playing with the cat on my lap.
Over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Gotcha.
I hear those people over there. That's careful. Keep still. I gotta shoot them in the goddamn face. That's what I gotta do. Come to save you, buddy.
They have their chance to pitch in.
Let's see how many people are over here. One. Two.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Hey, they hurt, but it's hurt. Who would have not thought?
They're gonna kill me.
No, they're not.
This is it.
I killed them first.
You don't have to be a hero, but...
Thanks, Deputy.
You don't have to be a hero, but...
Thanks, Deputy.
No prob, dude. No prob. That's what I'm here for. Oh, that's just creepy meat in there.
Over here?
Yes.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Some stuff up there. I want to climb up there. There is nothing up here. Just walking down. I discovered a location. I'm so proud of myself. Hey man, could try to get into the underground stash, but a pipe burst and flooded everything. I have no idea what's still salvageable. We need juice to run the pump and to drain the water. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked, and you didn't leave me the key, so I'll leave that to you, Garrett. More ammo. Yeah. Oh, I got $22 and rich. So I gotta find the key somewhere, wherever. Wait a minute. Ha! Figures it out. I'm smart. Danger. Electricity. Can right there. Okay. Unlocked it. Because I'm that good. Got it. Go wet down here. Can I take the money? Yeah, $250. Haha. Completed a thing. Oh man, there's all kinds of goodies in here. I'm rich. I'm rich now. Use Molotovs and explosives. Okay.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up. And get crafting.
Thank you. I'll keep that in mind. Let's explore. I can climb a ledge is a lot better than Far Cry 4. I remember just like, I can make it. I can make it up here. But I couldn't. Great. The Reaping has begun. The Father's commanding us to raise your shrine throughout the region and spread his word. Once it's built, the sinners will try to deface it. We must defend these structures at all costs. Build these shrines, the Father's wisdom will take root and grow for Eden's Gate. Okay.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. Holy shit!
Holy shit!
I can't thank you enough.
You're welcome. That thing. Your hands are all bloody. Bloody hands. Oh, that's just right there. Let's see what happened. Right. Got you. Can't see me. I'm in the bush. I'm invisible in this bush. I like it in the bush.
Die with the old world!
Haha, and that's how you do it. Get, take me. I'll fucking show you, assholes. Give me that. Give me all your stuff. Want to see things go boom? I want to see things go boom. Okay, let's... Woohoo! That was pretty. Hello, dead dude. You are dead.
Shit. Kid. I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Sure thing. Guns for hire. You have a rubber band. She's playing with the rubber band, it's so cute. Let's go. We got to go. Ready for the assistance method? Yes, I shall save him. Squeakity shooty. A bunch of bullets in their head. We gotta.
I should have been more generous.
For being a no good dirty cultist. That's what you get. What's up, dude? Here to rescue you.
I won't let the Peggy's break me. I won't.
Hey, get me out of here. Quick.
Sure.
Thank you, deputy.
You all welcome. Come. Hey.
I got faith in you, deputy.
Thank you. I need all the faith you.
Hey,
thank you.
Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
No, we ain't fucking around no more. I'm gonna fuck them over. That's what I'm gonna fucking do.
Getting a better angle.
Oh, shit. Oh, I like this music going on. They can see me wherever they are over there. Of their lab.
Check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Sure thing.
Do something.
Seriously, thank you.
You're welcome, dude.
Getting a better angle.
Ooh, money. Fasteners.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
This workplace has gone 26 days without an accident. I am the accident. The reaping has begun. The fires command us to raise these shrines throughout the region. Okay. That's something I've already said. Okay, my loot's full.
I can't believe what just happened.
Ooh. Whoa. Yes, please. All the ammo. What's over here? Oh, the fumes. Oh, this is some good drugs. Ooh. Everything's wibbly wobbly. Gotta go. You and me, partner, we're gonna take the island. Woohoo! Everything's just so pretty.
Took down my first deer not too far from here.
Stealth. They gotta be super stealthy. Take this quietly. Nice and stealth. Okay, there's dudes here. Let's see.
Making a move.
Nope, it wasn't imagination. Except for the silence, guys, I'm kind of focusing.
They don't look dangerous. Not sure anyone will even miss these ones.
They ain't worth the breath you're wasting on them.
Good day.
Liberated, undetected, because I'm awesome. Love this music, I'm sorry. I'm awesome.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought.
That's
you got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Sure, I got you.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nutjobs gonna be?
I don't know. Maybe it's dangerous enough to take over an entire fucking town. I do. Is there anything missing? I think there's a shrine or something that was over here somewhere. Yeah, there it is.
Can't beat them, join them. Feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared. Sure. I mean, why not?
Hello, lady. I killed you. All right. Let's take this. No. Okay, let's first take this, then go loot that thing. Cause it might be toxic gas. Looks like it's just too much toxic. Woohoo! Beautiful, beautiful explosions. Just like this perfect explosions just explode just right. Yeah, it's me. It's me. Alright, let's go take care of that tower. Hey, you wanna climb up this? I'm kinda scared of heights, I think I might fall. No?
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
Alright, climbing up here, probably to my death.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so
aww.
Don't worry.
That was one of my favorite things to do in Far Cry 4. I loved climbing up the towers, and I loved, like, finding different ways to climb up them. Like, I loved the little platform you needed to get up there. Aww. I'm probably one of the very few people who like that, probably. Alright, let's turn this baby on. Woohoo! It is on.
Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Okay.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
There
we go. Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley.
Sounds like she's got the
John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Hmm. Sorry. Oh, you have to save the kitty. I'm going over there. That's one of the first things I'm gonna do.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Loading. It's loading. Just loading.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
How am I watching this? I'm on a fucking tower.
We are all sinners. Every one of us.
You, me,
even the father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin?
Sounds good. I'll have what
you're
having.
What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah! Ah, fair, yes, ma'am. Hey! What yes. Friend you got there?
I am a sinner.
Man, yes. We're all sinners here.
I wish to be unburdened. Yes! I must be.
Don't touch her. That's my friend there.
If you're watching this, know that you have been selected.
What the infamous got going on here?
You will confess.
I don't want to. I don't want to.
You will be offered atonement.
I don't want.
You don't have to do anything.
Okay.
We'll come for you.
Okay.
Welcome.
I don't
Eden's Gate.
That was a nice advertisement there.
Fuck! John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Okay. But first, mountain lion.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Mountain lion! I'm coming for your peaches! You shall be my kitty, and you shall be my friend. I'm probably gonna die. But I want kitty. Guys. Swim so slow. Bye. I'm coming to your kitty as soon as I learn how to swim faster. I am coming for your cat.
Deputy, you've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up.
Oh, that's the picture.
If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
You sound like fun. That should speed things up. Coming for you, kitty. That's his tune. You can dance. You can dance with the top of the dance. You can dance with the top of the dance. Whoops. Come on. But don't forget who's taking you home. Like his tunes here. I'm going to save the kitty, I almost get killed by a kitty. Coming for you, Peaches. I think my buddy disappeared. I don't care for him. I prefer the company of animals over people. Nice woods here. So pretty. So serene. I figure out how to get over this goddamn hill. I'm coming for Peaches. Should probably save. Yay, hiking. Figure out how to get on soil, okay. Okay, I got this. I'm here to save the kitty. hear you, Peaches. Peaches? Where are you, Peaches?
I don't have time for this, goddammit!
Oh, the king and poor wolfies. Miss Mabel, long time admirer of your work here. Didn't know if you know mine. Happy to introduce you. How's your health care? Because if you need anything for your heart or joints, whatever, I can hook you up. I went to college for several semesters, so you know, it's safe. For you, I only got one asking price. If I kick it before you do, I want to be immortalized. Stuff me. We can talk about pose and final resting place and all that later. Think of how cool it'd be. Let me know if you're interested. I got some good stuff for rheumatism. Or epilepsy, or cancer, anxiety, just in case. Aaron, Mr. Kirby, ask for tweet. Okay.
Hi, Mabel. It's finally happened. Noodle passed away last night in his sleep. I can't imagine my house without seeing that big dumb baby lazing around the place. If you could, I'd like to keep Noodle around. I can send you his favorite climbing post. You can close him on. And maybe I can put a mouse in his mouth. What's his favorite snack?
Oh, not Noodle!
I don't know if you ever stuffed a snake before, but... Oh, I'm sorry. Come by my place and get him when you can.
Oh, it's a snake. Little Noodles!
Come on, teach it!
Are you Italian? Just what I need, my jewelry to go missing now, too. Never mind. I don't care what you are. I need help.
Do I look Italian to you?
Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches.
Peaches?
Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those
Sounds
Eden
wonderful.
Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
Sure, I'll go get your kitty, ma'am.
Glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.
I did. Oh, I found a comic book.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed.
I think she's got him on the good drugs.
Come here. We meant no offense.
Yep,
the actions
he's on
the
all the drugs.
Were the result of one rogue deputy who
acted maliciously.
Acted maliciously.
He's creepy.
This deputy ignored direct orders.
Hey,
and
don't put all the blame on me.
Acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly.
Can I shoot everybody?
Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate. Or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.
Hello? This is Miss Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Pete.
The treats over here. I said the kitty treats! Not for you. Alright. I got a kitty right here. I'm coming for your peaches. Probably Peach's work. She's such a good kitty. Yeah, Peaches. Peaches. Yeah, kitty. Yeah, kitty. Yeah, Peaches. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to Peaches. Got you tweets. Come get your tweet, Peaches. Such a good kitty. Got your tweets. I know it's not as good as Cold Flash, but I got tweets. I got your tweet, Pete. Peaches, I got your tweet.
Property of what that murdering cougar did. That crazy lady's hiding his soul.
Good peaches. Good kitty.
I hope you're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit. If you are expecting a handout just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming.
Okay.
I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong.
I came for Kitty.
Why don't you just keep the damn cat?
Sure.
I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
I see you searching, but oh, you look lost.
Fix anything.
When I was younger, I spent years
speaking to me.
I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. The father was the first person who helped me realize there is a world beyond the maze. A world that doesn't take, that doesn't devour. It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms.
I don't like the voice in my head right now.
I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
Okay, she's somehow speaking to me. Come here, good kitty. Where's a good... Aww, she's so cute! Okay, then. What the fuck? Whoa! Peaches, did you see that? See that, Peaches? Okay. Alright, let's go back to my...
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail.
Going back to the main story.
And I saw, behold, it was a white horse, and hell followed with them. I got a kitty.
I also have a kitty right here in my lap here, too.
Miss. The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid.
Boomer. There's a doggo in trouble. Peaches, should we go rescue the doggo? First, I go to beat the kitty.
It just gets all the attention.
Alright, let's see. Let's check our Jenna here. Let's go take care of the first main storyline. Oh, an ATV.
Thank you.
house, follow the gravel road off-island until you hit the Devil's Fork, and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, Deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.
Here I go. I hate ATVs because I can hardly control them very well. I hit a rock. I just running into skunks. Man, this thing is very responsive to every single little bump in the road. I'd like that back, please. Ooh, goodies. I don't have enough room for it. Looks like a flamethrower. Oh my goodness, a little box just broke the window. Ah, finally got loose of all that bullshit. Peaches. You'll have to do everything, all the hard work, Fiona. I'm just gonna drive by all this. Oh, look how this guy died. Praise the foul. Look at this dude. Look at this. Oh, I love Peaches. Do you see this? Aw, Peaches was pooing. Peaches is happy. Watch it, Peaches. Not gonna be out of the wheel. I go kind of nuts. Okay, I'm coming for you. I got you, fool.
Please. Thanks. Can't believe the cult got the drop on me like that. Ran into this guy while on patrol.
Okay, what kind of... Run, bitch! Ooh. Oh.
We must wash away our past. We must expose our
That's some lovely arts and crafts going on right here. I should have been out on the road because the guys just kept coming. I let Peaches down. Hello, kitty. Peaches, I let you down. I let you down, my girl. This must be an outpost. Hey, Peaches. Wanna liberate the outpost?
And then, of course, we need streaming music, and we need streaming speed.
anything. I am behind a steamy tree and you cannot see me. Go get him. Go get him. Careful, Peaches! Broke his neck. That was easy. No alarms. I just love this fucking music.
Well, they paid our first outpost.
Oh, there's a medkit down there.
Hell of a job liberating that place, deputy.
You're welcome.
I told you, there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader.
Congratulations, you completed your first challenge. Complete more challenges to get more perk points and unlock new perks. Okay. Peaches has been doing such a good job killing all the big cookies. Good job, Peaches. Human. There she looks prepared to play by me. See any good ones?
Getting rid of those cultists. Damn, might be you could help me with something else.
Yeah, it's my right. Kitty.
Never seen bears like this before.
Let's do some shopping. Finally, got access to one of these places. Fetching store politics. I could get Assassin's Creed Origins shirt. I have one of those in real life. I need a jacket with lots of fucking pockets. That's what I need. I got my Doomsday Prepper. Jacket that speaks to me. troublemaker like that one. I need a jacket with a bunch of zippers so I can keep my raw meat in there. Sounds kinda nice. This one goes with my red gloves. Here, let's see what else. Apparently, get my. Ooh, I got more access to different. Yeah, bling. I like my red gloves, though. I like that one. I have to accessorize. What's that? That's cool. This jacket right here. It's got the zippers. I must have it. My appearance while killing cultists is very important. I am deciding. I need sweet shades. Find it. Fashion first. Thank you. me do that. Oh, microtransactions. Nice. Working out again. The bow is going to do me good early game when I'm trying to be more stealthy about stuff, so I should probably work it out.
Peggy's been taking everything. Gas, parts, you name it. Makes resisting all the more.
Hang on, I forgot to equip the proper thing. Okay, we are good to go.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator. I ain't never seen bears like this before.
Okay.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
That's better.
Got a job for you. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them.
Bears
gotta
and
put
drugs.
Them down.
Good to know. Bear necessities are simple bear necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I think that's...
Get you.
Sorry. I could ride a fucking tractor. Come on. Alright. Okay, guys. So, I've been playing this for a long time. I gotta get rid of for tomorrow, so I'm gonna stop it here. Alright, and I shall see you tomorrow.